The biggest thing about cyber criminals is they are moving very, very fast. They're getting more and more sophisticated, more savvy, more elusive. And if they're gonna get better at what they do, it's going to take organizations like Microsoft, government officials, law enforcement, and other companies to come together in new ways to understand what the criminals are doing, investigate them, prosecute them, and really hold them accountable in some new ways.
For me, it's an eye-opening story. So I think that for me, it's a new way of the collaboration in the context of the cybercrime investigation, focusing on digital forensic laboratory.
One of the biggest vulnerabilities we had before was we weren't talking to each other. Government wasn't talking among itself, and we weren't talking to private industry.
And that's why it's so good that we have a good cooperation, good outreach, because law enforcement cannot do this ourselves. We need to have everybody on board.
The answer to this problem is ultimately not simply a public one. It is a public-private partnership.
Cybercrime is inherently international. It relies on public-private partnerships. So if we didn't have partnerships with industry, if we didn't have partnerships with other federal and local law enforcement agencies, and more importantly, didn't have partnerships with our international counterparts, we would never get these things off the ground.
And Microsoft is at the core of that solution.
So what we will see, hopefully, is that we will see more takedowns of botnet done in coordination where Microsoft has the muscles and insight. We will follow up by trying also to prosecute and identify some of the hurts. So we will not just take them down, we'll actually also utilize the knowledge to see if we can catch the perpetrators.
From our perspective, leadership by a company like Microsoft has changed the way we address the issue of child exploitation. PhotoDNA, created by Microsoft Research, is enabling us to identify child victims, match images to prevent the redistribution of those images and the continual re-victimization of the children.
Success means new ways of thinking. Success means new ways of working. Success means collaboration on a really different order of magnitude than we've ever had before.
That's right, one team, one fight.